A man is in the hospital after a fire broke out at his mobile home. The 62-year-old man was at his home on Roanoke Church Road in Pendleton County when that fire broke out just after midnight. Fire chief says he was covered in soot when he was rescued, and he was taken by helicopter to the University of Cincinnati Medical Center. His home is destroyed. Fire investigators say they're now looking into what may have caused this fire.